For those of you who don't know me, my name is Anthony, and I'm the best man. I've known Jay for about 17 years, and throughout those 17 years, Jay has shown to be loyal, smart, funny. Sorry, Jay, what does it say? I can't read your writing. Jay is also known for, how can I say this, his conservative use of his own money. I never understood why Jay did this, but it dawned on me as I walked through the reception this afternoon. The money saved went to this beautiful day. So well played, Jay. Well played.
Dear Jason and Ghia, you have chosen an appropriate day for your wedding, the Day of Hearts, Valentine's Day.
Beloved, be subordinate to one another out of reverence for Christ. Wives should be subordinate to their husbands as to the Lord. For the husband is the head of his wife, just as Christ is the head of the church. For this reason,
a man shall leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. So they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, no human being must separate. The Gospel of the Lord.
Yes, Father.
Jason, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
Oh, this wild, wild love of ours, it can't be tamed. Oh, this wild, wild love of ours, it can't be tamed. Oh, for better or worse, a blessing or a curse. Long live this wild, wild love of ours.
Christian Perez. And when it comes to that pretty little bitty kitty, don't stop, get it, baby, let me pet it. I got that wild love, love to get wild, dirty, freaking nasty, yeah, I said it. I make you lose your heart and your mind at the same time, don't believe me, bet it. I'm obsessed with that wild love for sure, even though it's a catch-22. It's the gift and the curse for sure, but baby, you know that you love it too, that's why.
You need it, you want it,
all over your body. This loving I'm giving, it's worth more than money. You need it, you want it, all over your body. I know that you want this wild, wild love.
For Jason and Ghia, I'd just like to thank some people here today. To the parents, to Mr. and Mrs. Laksa, thank you for raising a beautiful and caring daughter. To Mr. Man and Tita Emma, thanks for doing the best you could with this one.
I stared up at the sun, thought of all of the people, places and things.
Ghia, I promise to encourage your compassion because that is what makes you unique and wonderful. I promise to shoulder our challenges, for there is nothing we cannot face if we stand together. Lastly, I promise to perfect love and perfect trust, for one lifetime with you could never be enough. This is my sacred vow to you, my equal in all things.
Be one heart and one soul. From this day forward,
for better or worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do us part.
All your joy and all your pain, but until my moment comes, I'll say.
Jason, you are the most beautiful, smart, and generous person I have ever known. My forever best friend, lifetime partner, my favorite travel buddy, and the heart of my life. You love me the way I always wanted to be loved, and I promise to always respect and love you.
I like us better when we're wasted. It makes it easier to
I'm looking forward to creating more unforgettable moments with you, my love. I thank you for making me a better person. A toast to my beautiful wife and bride, Mahal kita. Cheers.
Your president, the globe is my backyard, baby. 7-10. When it comes to Miami, I always represent. Read all about it, ladies and gents. I done took over the game. I like my women yang, I like my women yang, I like my women fan. I like them off the chain. Take them all to World Cup, Brazil to the bang. You know, I meet them, greet them, read them, treat them, always keep them feeling right. I don't know if I can handle all five, but baby, we can try tonight.
Darling. You need it, you want it. All over your body, this loving I'm giving, it's worth more than money. You need it, you want it, all over your body. I know that you want this wild, wild love.
Oh,
occasion do you take Ghia here present for your lawful wife according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept her as your lawful wife?
Yes, I do.
White, I see them searching day and night, spend their lives looking for just a little bit more. Open the sky, pull down the moon, aim for the dark, looking for the truth. But for me,
wear this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Together, we will create a home, becoming a part of one another. I love you, Jason.
Jason and Ghia, I admonish you to remain faithful to one another. Ghia, you love your husband and be a good housewife. Persevere in love and faith and holiness. Jason, you love your wife as Christ loves his church and live with her in the holy fear of the Lord.
Unconditional.